Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can enable or disable screen lock phase unlock on your Samsung Galaxy S21 series. First, tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Then swipe down at the top and tap on the settings icon. Next, we're going to go down and tap on lock screen. In the lock screen, tap on screen lock type. And then we need to put in the current PIN or password. And then down here, tap on face. So tap on face recognition to turn it on or off. Once it is switched on, then you can unlock the screen using face recognition. Now, if you haven't set up face recognition before, the phone will give you an opportunity to set up face recognition. At the moment, you can see it's a face is already registered down here. So that means I can go ahead and use it. So now I can just put the phone at my face and you can see the lock is unlocked and I can just simply swipe to go into the home screen. So you can see at the moment it is locked and I can just have it pointed at my face and it will unlock. Also, you can see on the camera, the light will start to spinning around, indicating that it will try to detect a face by using face recognition. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.